Hi, and thank you for taking a few minutes out of your busy schedule to join me. We're going to focus really on adapting to change and how change impacts our civil design projects. Now, I know that change is constant and consistent, and we want to be able to adapt to change, but do we want to adapt to change, or do we want to be able to manage change effectively within our projects? Take a few minutes with me to come along, and let's take a look at OpenRoads Designer as we see how it, OpenRoads Designer, allows us to manage change more effectively within our projects. In our first example, I want to highlight OpenRoads Designer's comprehensive modeling environment, where we design in an interactive and dynamic environment. Here, as we modify the side slope, you'll notice the changes are implemented in the design model automatically and reflected so that we can see and evaluate those changes. In this second example, I want to highlight that OpenRoads Designer is a feature-based modeling application, where we can modify the definition of elements as needed and see those changes reflected directly in the model. We can see the guardrail here implemented. The ability to change definitions of elements extends beyond just roadway corridors into an integrated modeling environment. In this example, we modify the definition of the outfall structure of our drainage network. And again, we see that outfall change directly in the model. OpenRoads Designer gives us parametrically enabled design models. In this example, we modify the base layer within our roadway model. We'll see those changes reflected automatically, giving us the ability to change as needed within the project. The ability to design and interactively model at the same time, it extends to planned production as well with OpenRoads Designer. In this example, we modify our roadway corridor. We are going to change that large fill slope and implement a retaining wall. So we simply bring that wall component into our roadway corridor and we remove the large fill slope. As we click OK, we'll notice the model updates, and notice that the model updates are reflected in the cross sections for a model-centric plan production environment. OpenRoads is always allowing us to make changes in the model reflected in the plans. As we see in this case, dynamic and associative annotation allows us to make modifications to elements, such as the profile of this special ditch, in the model and see that annotation reflected, those changes reflected in the annotation automatically in the planning profile sheet. Thanks again for joining me as we looked at OpenRoads Designer and how it helps us manage change more effectively within our projects. With its interactive modeling environment, it allows us to make those changes, manage those changes from the beginning of the design all the way through the process, including plan production. If you'd like more information on OpenRoads Designer, please find us at bentley.com or click on the link included with this video.